Second pizza. This is the Siciliana, the Sicilian. It's a nice, nice pizza. It's similar to the French pissardière, but you know, the French, they don't use tomato, they don't use mozzarella, so but it's similar, not the same. So what we do some onion, okay, around, some onion, like that, there you go, fantastic, okay. Now we take our anchovy fillets. Fantastic, there you go. Anchovy fillets. You can just lay down them in the middle of the pizza like that. Okay. Whoop. Like that. Okay. Good, good. Okay, one here and one here in the center. And now again. Black olives, okay, olives, capers, this is something from South Italy, so the Sicilian really reflects what it is about, South Italy flavors, okay, now, olive oil on the end, and you will see something, okay, like that, green olives, and now capers. Capers around. There you go. Okay. And now, after the capers, what I want to do is some chili flakes. Make it spicy. Okay. Very hot. And there you go. Perfect. Okay. Sicilian, what we do, we'll sprinkle with some olive oil, and now we think of the third one, pizza with a sausage, salsiccia. I got this sausage from Tuscany, so what we do is some mozzarella, okay, I didn't use mozzarella for the Sicilian because there's anchovies, so, you know, I don't like to use cheese with fish, but some people like it, you know. You can also use mozzarella if you want, no problem. There's no any issues about that, okay. But with the sausage, it's fine to use mozzarella. So lots of mozzarella around the pizza, and now, wow, lovely. So sausage all around, there you go. In this case, I'm not using the olive oil at the end because the sausage contains already its own fat, so it's pointless to use the olive oil. We use just the fat, which is already flavored. Okay, so this pizza is ready as well. And now I will say we are ready to put the tray in the oven. Oh, ready to go in the oven. So what we do, we take this one and we put it inside here. One, okay, and then we put the second one here on the bottom, there you go, and the last one, the sausage pizza in the center. Okay, there you go. Now what we need to do, we need to wait for 20 minutes, 30 minutes until the dough is golden brown. So we will check after 20 minutes how it goes, okay? Well, now it's half an hour. We take the tray out and we check. One, let's see here. Wow, perfect. One. Now we take the second one. Here, for season, and the last one, the Siciliana, there you go, fantastic.